Hey, it's SGU, and we are back with the Saquon Barkley Career Mode Series in Madden 19. Let's get after it.
Hey, everybody, it's the coach, and this is Monday Night Football on EA Sports. Coming up, we'll see a man back for a 15th NFL season. Eli Manning and the New York Football Giants face off against Jimmy Garoppolo and the San Francisco 49ers. I'll be back at halftime to look at some of these stats and scores from Sunday's action. But for now, it's Monday Night Football. And to call the action, here are Brandon Godwin and Charles Davis.
All right, Coach. EA Sports coverage of the NFL brings us to the so-called Silicon Valley and Levi Stadium in Santa Clara. A few short moments ago, these two teams made their way out of the Levi Stadium tunnels, and the noise level in this place was deafening. They're set for football as the 49ers get ready to do battle with Eli Manning and the New York Giants.
All right, so Saquon Barkley and the Giants will be taking on the San Francisco 49ers this week, and will be doing so from Levi Stadium kickoff. And here we go. Niners get the football first. Let's see what they do with it. 18-yard reception right away. They're moving the football down the field. Will they punch it in? Well, they get a field goal and take the 3-0 lead in the first quarter. So the Giants offense to the field for the first time. And here is Eli Manning with the quick three-step drop, throwing over the head of Barkley. That could have been picked off. Very dangerous throw right there. Will be second and 10. And so now you go empty backfield. Barkley split to the right, and that time they connect for a first down out to the 45, make it the 46 of the New York Football Giants as they get the first down and look for more on this drive. Saquon Barkley continues to be a threat in the passing game, and oh, nice cut he made right there to get an extra couple yards and make a defender look silly. So Saquon Barkley has his first catch. How about the running game? Let's get the running game going for Saquon. Nope, not yet. This is going to be a pass, and it's going to be complete. Eli connects with one of his wide receivers down the field into the 35. Now, with this snap of the football, we're actually going to hand off to Saquon, and, well, he's not going to get very much. He's met in the hole right there by a linebacker, taking him down after a gain of just one. Second and 9, going to try that counter play again, and much more productive this time as he's able to gash them for about 8. It'll set up 3rd and 1. All right, can we convert? Will it be another run? I formation, yes. Barkley gets it. I don't think he got the first down. I think he stopped. 4th and 1. Giants offense staying on the field. However, they are going with a gutsy call. Here they're going to pitch, and Barkley will not get it. The 49ers defense stands tall. And we get no points on the opening drive. Defense stops the Niners. So we stay at 3-0, and we got the football at midfield. At 48, actually, of the Niners. There comes Saquon. Oh, at first that looked like that ball might skip off the turf. But now he turned around, made the catch. And they'll have a first down. 1st and 10. Handoff spins right into a tackler, but still falls forward for a decent gain of 6. 2nd and 4. Trying to get outside. Not going to get there. Maybe a gain of 1. Yep, it'll be 3rd and 3. Shotgun now. Barkley is not going to be the one catching this pass, but it is complete, and it's going to be a first down, just enough, at the 32-yard line. Quick drop and throw by Eli. And did he connect for another first down? Yes, he did, to the 21-yard line, throwing to the sideline. Again, short drop. This time, Saquon over the middle. First down, and it's going to be 1st and goal. At the 9, the Giants moving the football. Can they punch it in, however? Let's find out. 1st and goal. Handoff to Saquon Barkley. Oh, yeah. He's going to take the defenders for a ride of a yard or two, getting inside the 5 to the 4. 2nd and goal. Shotgun handoff. Oh, trying to make something work there, juking, but he gets hit hard and taken down at the 4. No gain. 3rd and goal. Eli's going to throw to the back of the end zone. That is incomplete. 4th down, and they will have to settle this time for the field goal. Had they done that before, they'd have the lead now, but we're just tied 3-3. So a little disappointing. They haven't been able to punch it in, but oh, look at this run. Almost got free to go to the house, take it all the way, but the last tackler basically had a chance, took him down. Still a nice play. They're going to try to set up a screen. Saquon not really waiting for his screen to develop, but he still gets first down yardage. It'll work behind those blockers. He might get a really good play but it's first and 10 at the 46. Handoff, trying to get outside. They say, nope. He is swallowed up right there and taken down. 27 yards in the rushing game so far. Again, a lot of times the passing game more effective when getting Saquon the ball in space, and there's another example of it. Makes a tough catch. It's going to be 3rd and 5, though. Can they convert? Just a minute and a half to play before halftime. Yes, a quick slant right there, and the Giants get the first down. All right, under a minute 30 to play, minute 15. We've got motion. We got a pitch to the left. We don't really get our blocks out there. The spin move is effective for a second, but you can only get 3 yards. 2nd and 7. Now we're going to reverse this and pitch to the right, and the blocks are excellent this time. He's out in the open 5, and he's hit. Well, mark it at the 6-yard line. Big gain right there for Saquon, his best run of the day. Oh, my. Niners key in on the run right there, and they stop him for a loss. We'll be back to the 10-yard line, 2nd and goal. Eli wants to throw. Of course he does. Hits his man, but he fumbles the football, put on the ground. Niners get the ball. Once again, a squandered opportunity. That's pretty much been the first half for the Giants. As you see the catch, I think that's Ingram, and he puts it on the turf. Or did he? Was he down first? Take a look here. Oh, we get several looks. Oh, no, he's still got the... I don't think that's a fumble, folks. They're going to booth review this, and they do overturn it. So we still have the football and a chance on 3rd and goal. Eli throws. It's going to be knocked away. Was looking for Saquon in the end zone, but that's well defended. So, well, at least they'll get the 3 points out of this instead of the turnover. So they take the 6-3 lead to halftime, and here we are for the 3rd quarter. Saquon Barkley getting the carry. He's into the second level. He makes a man miss. This time... he could go. Can they catch him? 30, 20, 10, and touchdown. Saquon Barkley, the long touchdown run. What a play by the electrifying rookie right there. Well, that'll make his yard total look great on the ground as he goes, what, 75 yards here for the score. Some great cuts as you're going to see one of them right there. Oh, my goodness. Grasping for air and not a finger laid on Saquon Barkley. It came up empty. So it's 13-3 Giants, and they hold tall on defense. Good deal here. We're, by the way, trying to get to a 5-4 record on the season with a win today. This time, doesn't get loose to go all the way, but he'll get some yardage. He gets 5. You see he's got 131 yards on 15 carries now, thanks to the big 75-yarder. That time he spins back into danger. Sometimes it just doesn't quite work out. 3rd and 5. What will the Giants dial up here? I'm guessing pass. Eli is indeed going to pass. Oh, no. They went to Saquon. And teams are starting to key on this a little bit. That ball picked off. And the Niners get a huge turnover that they needed right there. Eli knows he screwed up right there. Let's watch it as he throws it right to the defender. Stepped in there and made a big play. Will they cash it in? They only get 3. That's a big win for the defense. Sudden change of possession, and they go out there and hold them to just a field goal. So kudos to the defense right there, standing tall. We still have that 13-6 lead. 3rd quarter, and that is a reception for a first down. Here on 1st and 10, Saquon, kind of a wheel route there. He's going to get himself a first down in the passing game. Could he be looking at 100-yard days, both passing and rushing? He's got it rushing already. Here's a nice throw by Eli. That one's not getting picked off. That's going to get him down in the red zone to the 18-yard line. Looking for more as they're already up 13-6. That gets bottled up. That run's going nowhere. Actually loses a couple yards or a yard at least. But now off to the left-hand side. He's got the first down, and he's down to the 6-yard line. Up over 140 yards rushing now. Saquon having a beast of a day. And going off right tackle, he's going to be stopped at about the 5-yard line. That's the end of the 3rd quarter. You see the recap right here, 13-6, but we are knocking on the door. What will 2nd and goal bring? It'll be a Saquon Barkley rush, and he's going to make that quick cut and get into the end zone. The contact could not stop him. His 2nd rushing TD of the game, Saquon Barkley. And a nice hole right there, and he did the rest at the goal line. As he is able to muscle in right here. Not going to take him down with that first contact. Saquon Barkley scores again for the Giants, and they're in the driver's seat here now in the 4th quarter. Will the Niners be able to muster any offense? Let's find out here. 20-6 is our score. Niners with the football, moving it, and they get nothing. No, they will not score on their possession. We got the football back. Eli, careful now. We don't need to be doing a ton of throwing up 20-6. That's going to work out there, though. They gather another first down. Third and 10, same drive. Under 5 minutes to play. Saquon, that's money. That play is money right there. First down, got an injury. But it's not to our man Saquon Barkley here. Did he get 100 yards receiving now? I think he has the 100 rushing and 100 receiving. What a great day for the dual threat. As they're going to try to take some time off the clock now. Working to 4 minutes or so. 4:04 to play. Third and 10 out of the shotgun. Eli will throw, hopefully carefully. Yeah, he's just going to dump it down underneath. And it's going to be 4th and 7. Will they be able to kick a field goal here? Yes, they extend the lead 23-6. Just minutes to play. And the Niners do nothing. They must have gone 3 and out. Because we got the football right back. Or it was a turnover, one of the two. So handoff to Saquon a few times here as we near the 2 minute warning. But it looks like the Giants will take a road victory today. As the Niners are simply running out of time. And we're possessing this football. 1st and 10. Eli. He's going to throw again. Don't know why we're throwing right here. But it's going to get him 2nd and 3. Let's salt this game away. The Niners still have their timeouts. But a first down would go a long way. That's incomplete. It's going to be 3rd and 3. Hand the ball off to Saquon and let's just see what happens. He gets it off to the left. Nah, they're going to stop him. So it looks like another field goal coming up here. Will they make it? Will they even attempt it? I don't know if we missed it or what. We didn't get any points. But the game is over. The Giants win on the road. And they are now 5-4 on the season. Great job coming in here and taking care of business. Saquon Barkley was electric both in the rushing and passing game. He's got to be your player of the game. The way he performed here today at Levi Stadium. You see Garoppolo and the Niners heading to the locker room in defeat. So let's just take a quick look at the stats. You see the passing stats, but then let's go to what we're really interested in here. Over 150 yards for Saquon Barkley on the ground. How about receiving? 103, a dual 100-yard effort for Saquon Barkley. So up next will be the Tampa Bay Buccaneers. We'll settle in for that next. And as you see, he leads the league in both rushing and also receiving. That's the really interesting part right there. He leads the league in receiving as well. What a season he's having as a rookie. Come on back for more Saquon Barkley. We'll see you guys next time.